You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pads. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance space. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do?
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Doesn't matter. You're running a very questionable setup here, Captain. Explain.
Of course. It was chaos after the crash, and the crew never really accepted me as captain. They rebelled and trapped us here. Once they started eating the toxic food, I couldn't control them. And I couldn't get to the beacon.
Just stop. We know what you did to your crew. Why let this go 10 years?
Who the hell are you?
Taylor. Lieutenant Jacob Taylor.
Jacob? My Jacob?
Not who you expected, Captain?
I was hoping not to have to explain this to him. Or anyone, really. You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
I'm not biting, Captain. At some point, you chose to do this to your crew. You.
What was that moment? I want to know that there was an actual reason.
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy, at first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial, rank, protocol. They couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
Can't say this wouldn't be a hell of a vacation, but you don't get to just walk away after all this time.
You're damn right he doesn't. What happened here, I should vent his head. But he's not even worth pulling the trigger. I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
I'm pretty sure we can spare the ammo.
Yeah, you're right. But I'm not taking the shot. My father owned his mistakes. He was a different man. A good man.
Half charged. You've seen the crazy ones. This won't stop them.
It's not for them. Dad.
Alliance ships are inbound to secure Captain Taylor and his crew, Commander. We'll be long gone by the time they get here.
Don't even give them the taillights.
Roger that.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gernsback, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Nothing goes through this ship, my ship, without a report to you.
I had no more reason to believe Jacob's father was alive than he did, but I'm happy to know the situation is behind you.
Fine, you didn't forward it, so who did?
I did. Figures. Who else could get into Cerberus channels?
It was hardly classified, just obscure. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private. Shepard, Jacob.
You good with this, Jacob?
It's all bull, Shepard. Captain Taylor can rot in prison. Doesn't change who I am or what I know. I've already mourned the man he used to be. I guess he was a good enough father that even he can't screw up what he taught me.
You had no idea Miranda was behind this.
No, she's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know. She requires a better man than I.
Come on, we got work to do.
Aye, Commander. Shepard, thanks for the help.
Anytime, Jacob.
The stuff with Jacob's dad, it's bullshit, right? Because it looked like bullshit to me.
What do you think about the people we're picking up?
Well, about the ones you went out with last. Jacob is way too nice a guy for the number of ways he knows how to kill people. And Thane seems like the strong, sensitive, murdering type. You know, those are always great to have around, a real cuddler. It's just my opinion, though. There's really no need to go spreading it around.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Thanks for diverting to the Gernsback, Shepard. I appreciate being able to clean up that mess. Maybe not the best way to learn about the relatives, but I'm glad it's done. What do you need?
I'm interested in getting to know you better.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard. Let's do this later.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
No messages for you, Commander.